to present to you a good God. The Bible says in Mark chapter 10, there was a rich young ruler who saw the goodness of Jesus, who gave his life in reply, what must I do to inherit eternal life? Jesus said to him, no one is good, only one,
when you are alive, it is the goodness of God. As you begin to appreciate what you have, the Bible says the goodness of God has appeared to you, and it will increase and multiply. The Bible says, listen here, nobody who thinks they are good would die for a thief, or die for somebody who has done wrong. But Jesus had no sin, and he died in our place. This goodness of God needs to be received. When you, but because of the love and goodness of God, when you begin to taste and receive Jesus, you will not perish. You will not die in your sickness. You will not remain poor forever, but you will receive salvation. You receive healing, and you receive deliverance. God did not send Jesus to show you goodness so that you will perish. Tonight is at Lokba, and he's here to expel darkness of sin, of mental illness, of pain, of struggling, so that you receive his goodness.
Tonight, if you are here and you want to taste and see the goodness of God, then what you need to do is to receive it. Just as I described to you, you need to eat that food. You need to taste God by saying, I accept the way to receive goodness. It's good. So if you are looking for goodness in your family, that is peace. Peace. If you are looking for soundness of mind, which is goodness, if you are looking for eternal life, when you die, you will go to heaven, not hell. It's himself. He said, I am the way, the truth, and the life. The way is not a witch doctor. The way is not your brother. The way is not your chief. The way is not the president. President. The way is not your energy. The only way to experience goodness, to experience peace, to experience joy, to stand to your feet, stand to your feet. If you are standing, to your feet. Let it cleanse me from every sin. I receive your love and I receive Jesus as my Lord and my personal Savior. Tonight, Lord, as my hands are lifted up, I open up my life. I open up my home. I open up my body. I open up my mind to receive the flow of your goodness from heaven into my life. Thank you, Father, for accepting me as your child. In Jesus' name, amen. Keep your hands up. Let me pray for you.
If you have brother Mao, Mao Medakana, I yes, Medakana, Benavakuda Tanya, Lega Fufuyama, Mabu, Mabe, Awayan Yafeto, Tanya Della, Medakana, Benakuda Tanya, Mabuva, Amen.
Hallelujah. Put your hands together for Jesus. God decree open heavens over your life. We bless you with the blessings from the heaven. We bless you with the blessings on the earth. And we decree and declare that because you have made a step, love will never be the same again. Gloria basuta kabarabasha. Father, we thank you. And everyone will say amen.
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 And I want the ministers to help, please. Close your eyes, let's pray. In the mighty name of Jesus, I take authority over every spirit and strong man of infirmity. I bind you, strong man,
in the name of Jesus.
And I command you to loose these ones right now. I curse every growth in the brain. I curse growth in the lungs. I uproot the evil tree of diabetes, hypertension, stroke, fibromyalgia, pains and aches, arthritis. Be bound. Come out. I break the hold of the devil over your mind.
In the name of Jesus.
I lose your mind.
Yes, Lord.
Be free.
Be free now.
Be free.
Oh.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of
Jesus. Be healed.
Be
healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed. Holy Ghost.
Yes, Lord.
What's wrong with you?
Let.
What is
the I'm going to give you a code.
Can we pray for them, minister to them, touch them, let them exercise? Should we pray for you, do something you couldn't do before? If you couldn't see, begin to see. If you could not hear, blessed be your holy name. You are healed. Be healed. Be healed. Be healed in the name of Jesus. Receive your healing. Receive your healing. And receive the goodness of God. The work of your hands will prosper. You will not beg for bread. You will not struggle. The yoke of poverty is removed and destroyed by the anointing. In the mighty name of Jesus. Ministers, let's minister to them.
Yes.
By the anointing, the false burdens, slavery to struggle. The love that belongs to Jesus. Holy Ghost.